Namaste, how are you guys? So almost 3 months ago, I posted a video on how you can get clear skin using just one product. And that was L'Oreal Paris Revitalift Crystal Micro Essence. I've been using it for almost 3 months now. So here's a review of it after 3 months of usage. Firstly, let's talk about the features of the product. If you haven't seen my previous video, you might not know about it. It's a liquid skincare product. That means it penetrates 10 layers deep into the skin and soaks right into the skin, much better compared to other products. Also, it contains salicylic acid, which helps to clear out your skin and make it radiant. I love the clear bottle packaging. It shows how much product is still left. The texture of the product is just like water, so it doesn't weigh your skin down like most skincare products do. Also, one more thing I liked about this is how easy it is to apply this. You don't need any cotton pads to apply this. You just have to take some on your palm and then just tap it on your face. I just love how convenient this is, and you won't even feel like you have applied anything on your skin. Also, just like water, this also hydrates your skin from deep within. So when exactly did I apply this? You can apply this both once, day and night. But to be honest, I am very particular when it comes to my morning skincare routine. So I applied this every single day in the morning, but at night I get lazy. So I tend to forget about it. So whenever I forgot about it, the next morning it made me realize how soft it made my skin look. So I used to regret it, and yeah. So make sure you apply this every single day twice. Also, I don't think I have mentioned this in my previous video. This product is perfect for dry and humid weather, like we have most of the time in Mumbai, and its water-like texture makes your skin radiant. My skin felt very refreshed after using this. Also, let me just mention this, it's perfect for all skin types. I have dry skin and I don't usually break out, but recently due to high caffeine intake and high sugar intake, I started breaking out as well, and this has helped my skin so much. I have actually seen it dry out one of my acne that I just got here, and it didn't even left like those really dark acne spot. So I'm very happy about it. It dries out the acne and also helps to fade out the acne scars, and trust me, I have seen the result. Like I mentioned, it contains salicylic acid, which is perfect for acne prone skin. Now this ingredient has a mild exfoliation action, which helps in refining your pores and brighten your skin. It also helped me to clear out my blackheads, so I have stopped using scrubs after I have started using this. In the end, it made my skin bright and glowing, and it is helping me achieve that Korean like dreamy clear skin. So I will definitely repurchase this. It is available in 3 different sizes: the 22 ml one, which is for 250 rupees, the 65 ml one, which is for 799, and the 130 ml, which is what I'm using, comes for 1400 rupees. Now all the sizes are perfect for everyday use, but the 22 ml one comes in a plastic bottle, which makes it travel friendly. Also, if you just want to try out and see how your skin will react to this product, I would suggest you to buy the 22 ml one and see how it goes. So I hope this video helped you out if you were still doubtful about adding this product to your everyday skincare routine. And trust me guys, you should give this a try yourself to see the results. It helped me and it made my skin better, so I hope it does the same for you. The link to purchase will be in the description box below, and that's it for this video. I really hope you guys liked it and found it helpful. Don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up, comment down below and let me know your thoughts on it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Now bye.